This is just wild. There's no way those bread fours are real. They gotta be reps. There's no way you spend $20,000 to get front row seats at a Drake concert and you're throwing authentic sneakers. Your bank account is drained, bro. Surprised these Beat sneakers didn't come with a StockX tag, but fortunately now Drake knows what good shoes look like, so these Noctas are gonna get a little bit better over time.